Hey guys, it's Alexis and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with a new and exciting video for you guys. So today I'm starting my very first video of Vlogmas. So I know today's like already what, December 3rd or December 4th? December 4th, and I'm a little bit behind, not way behind, so I'm kind of proud of myself that I'm not way behind. But I am a little bit behind. I was gonna vlog like the first of the month, like I was like, I'm gonna vlog today. But one thing leads to another, you know, I end up eventually forgetting, which is totally bad, but I'm definitely getting out my game of vlogs. I'm starting my first vlog tomorrow, so hopefully that goes well. But today I'm starting off with this whole vlogging series with the normal video for you guys, and it's going to be the holiday tag. So this is my favorite tag to do every single year of the whole year. This is my favorite tag to do, so I'm super excited, and I'm just going to answer a few holiday seasonal questions for you guys. And yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna do. I have my Christmas tree up in the background, kind of setting the Christmas vibe slash holiday vibe for you. I'm wearing my big fur coat because, you know, I'm so extra. But yeah, I'm just gonna start off with the questions. And let's just jump right into the video. So number one, what is your favorite Christmas movie? So I would have to say my favorite Christmas movie is definitely The Polar Express. I absolutely love that movie ever since I was younger. I just think it's so awesome. Like, I wish it was so real, actually real. Like, you know, you could sneak out and actually get on a train and go to the Polar Express and everything. I don't know, that's definitely my favorite movie. A movie I feel like you could watch the night before Christmas and just drink a cup of hot chocolate. Something like that. I really love that movie. Number two, are you on the naughty or nice list this year? I am definitely on the nice list, obviously, because I'm an angel. Number three, show us an embarrassing Christmas photo. So I will insert an embarrassing Christmas photo if I can find one in the next slide. So you can see it. Number four, have you ever had a white Christmas? So, it never really ever snows exactly on Christmas, except for this one year I remember it started lightly snowing. I never had like a full-on, like in the movies where it's like a blizzard outside, which I would absolutely love it, but I feel like global warming is happening, so I'm not sure, but I would love to have a white Christmas. Number five, do you start your Christmas shopping on Black Friday or wait until the last minute? So, I usually start on Black Friday, so I went to Black Friday for the first time this year, and I kind of got everything I needed, and I've kind of already got all my presents for my whole family, except for one person, so yeah. Number six, if you could be in any Christmas movie, what would it be? I would probably want to be in The Grinch Stole Christmas just because I like the little Whoville town and everything. When I went to California, like, we went through the Universal Studios tour and they had like a Whoville in there. And I don't know, I feel like it'd be really cool. It's like a unique movie to be in, you know, and I'd like to see The Grinch, you know. I don't know, I'd like to be in that movie. Number eight, name all of Santa's reindeers. Okay, so I have to sing a song, but it goes, you know, Dancer and Dasher and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen and then Rudolph. That's nine reindeers. I hope I got them right. Comet, if I got them all right. Let me see if this is, yeah, okay. Number nine, when does your family put up your Christmas tree and who decorates it? So usually my family is definitely slacking. We usually always get it up like a week before Christmas, but this year we got it up like 2 days after Thanksgiving, and I am so proud of my family. I usually always get the Christmas tree up in my room like right after Thanksgiving, because I mean that's when most people decorate, and I like to enjoy my decorations through the whole season, you know. But usually like my actual family Christmas tree that's downstairs in the living room, we usually don't get it up a week before Christmas, and we don't decorate the outside of our house before the week before Christmas. But this year we've been on track, and we got it set up like last weekend, and we decorated yesterday outside, so we're on track this year. And who decorates it? It's usually me, my sister, my brother, and my dad. We all decorate everything. And number 10, is your Christmas tree real or fake? So this year it is a fake tree, but it is a beautiful tree. If you follow me on Snapchat, you've probably seen the tree. And if you follow me on Instagram, you've probably seen that there too. It's really pretty and I think it looks really nice. I don't really like the real trees because of allergies. Like, the smell is just really sensitive to me, and the tree is really pokey and it's messy and it's not fun to clean up after Christmas. Number 12, peeking at gifts or be surprised. So this year is the first year, like I said, I went to Black Friday, so nothing's really, I mean, there is much of a surprise. Like, I know what other people are getting. I don't really know what I'm getting, so I would rather be surprised, because I hate knowing what I'm going to get. I mean, as much as I hate waiting to be surprised, I'd rather be surprised, you know, because it gives you something to look forward to and looking forward to. Like, oh my gosh, Christmas is in 5 days. Can't wait to see what I get. Christmas is in 3 days. Like, you know, I'd rather be surprised. It gives me something to look forward to. Number 13, show us your ugly Christmas sweater if you have one. So I currently don't have an ugly Christmas sweater at the moment, so I can't really show you guys one. Number 14, if you could be under the mistletoe with anyone, who would it be? I don't know, I feel like it'd have to be a celebrity because I don't got to boo anywhere else. Number 15, does your family have a special holiday recipe you like to help make? No, we don't really have a special one. I'm sure all you guys know, like, what green bean casserole is and all that. I mean, we make sugar cookies if that's a special recipe, and then we decorate them every year. Number 16, are you a pro present wrapper or do you fail miserably? This is embarrassing, but I fail miserably. So yesterday I was with my mom and I was wrapping up all the presents to put under the tree because, you know, we hate an empty tree. So I went to go wrap it. Don't ever ask me to wrap Christmas presents. Like, I'm either going to have my mom do it or when I move out, I'm going to go to the mall and have them wrap them because I suck at wrapping paper. I probably wasted a whole roll of wrapping paper, which is totally bad, but oh well. Number 17, have you ever gone Christmas caroling? Yes, I have gone Christmas caroling, but that was way back in the day and the day cafe in elementary school when I was like in 5th and 6th grade. I'm a senior now, so I haven't been caroling since. If I'd want to do it now, I don't know if I'd be down to do it now, but yeah, I have one before. Number 18, what tops your tree? So there's nothing on the top of my tree in my room because I can't find the star, but I should probably look for that after this video. But downstairs there's a Santa topper and it like lights up and it's a big, huge Santa, so that's the top of the tree. Number 19, do you make New Year resolutions and do you stick to them? I try to make New Year resolutions, but I mean, who really ends up sticking to them? I mean, it's a whole long year. I don't even remember what my resolution was last year. But yeah, I'm probably thinking my resolution this year is to try and be successful as I can and work as hard as I can. I currently got accepted into a college in California, so hopefully everything just goes good and positive from there on out. So we just gotta see. And number 20, you have been granted one Christmas wish. What will it be? My Christmas wish this year is just for everyone to be happy together, me and my family, and everyone to be happy, and that's pretty much my Christmas gift. I don't really have, like, items that I really want specifically. I have, feel like I have everything I want, so that's kind of really my one wish. I hope food is good because, you know, that's my favorite part of the holidays. I love green bean casserole, ham, all the desserts, everything is on point, so that's definitely what I wish for. So these were all the questions of the holiday tag. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and please make sure to subscribe down below and go ahead and comment some suggestions that you guys would like to see in Vlogmas. So last year in Vlogmas, I usually combined the vlogs together just so you guys weren't getting like 30 different vlogs in the whole month. So I probably will do that again this year. And I'll probably add in some like videos, like one normal video sitting down like how I am right now in between the week, so you're not just getting straight vlogs. But if you guys want to see straight vlogs and don't want to see no normal videos, just, you know, let me know down below in the comments and I'll hook you guys up with that. But if you guys like this video, like I said, please give it a big thumbs up and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.